One of the things that I have helped, or I think I have helped, or I hope I have helped, to teach these young men how to find freedom, even in on the confines of a jail, a prison cell. But in my day, convicts built the prisons. And that's a wonderful metaphor, because I think that we all build the prisons that contain us. And if we truly wish to be free, it is not how much movement we afford ourselves in the mobility of our bodies, but it is how much freedom we afford ourselves in the soarings of our minds.